Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So dear students, as you all know that in my last video I finished invitation writing. Today in this video we are going to start long writing skills. In long writing skills, first of all we are going to discuss article writing. So we all know the format of an article. We have learned article writing in previous classes. First, we should write the title. While writing the title, you must be careful. You should capitalize each letter. Not each, first letter of each word. Sorry, you need to capitalize first letter of each word while writing a title of your article. Okay. Then writer's name by Aman or whatever the name is given in the question according to that. In some of the articles you must have seen the writer's name is written at the end of the article. Once you have finished, then it is written at the end of the article. So you can also write this way. After you have finished your content, then you can write the name of writers. Okay, so you know a good article must be written in 3 to 4 paragraphs. Article should be written in 3 to 4 paragraphs, in which paragraph 1 is an introductory paragraph in which we introduce the topic. In second paragraph, we need to mention the problem. If it is about any problem, then its consequences, and then suggestion. Suggestion should be relevant to the topic, should be logical, should be factual. We cannot give our personal opinion. Okay, and then we will have to conclude it. So this way, dear students, we write an effective article. I'm going to show you on your screen what are the important points which we must keep remember while writing an article. So let me show you on your screen. As we all are aware that an article is a piece of writing on a specific topic, forming an independent opinion expressed by the writer. It is the most advanced form of writing, which presents information in a variety of theme. So let us go through the marks distribution for article writing. For format, 1 mark is allotted. Under format, heading and writer's name come. For content, there are 4 marks, out of which 2 marks allotted for expression and 2 marks for content. So your expression must be grammatically correct, grammatically accurate, appropriate words and spellings should be used. It should be coherence and relevance. It should be a collection of coherence and relevance of ideas. Your style should be logical. It must be presented systematically. These are some important points which we must keep remember while writing an article. Let me go through them, and you must note them down in your notebook. Give an appropriate title. Write the heading title at the top with the writer's name. So you should give appropriate title. The heading or title should be given at the top. Writer's name should be mentioned as it has been shown in the beginning in the format. First letter of every word capitalize. For example, while writing the title, you need to capitalize the first letter of every word as pollution or menace. So you can see in pollution, P is capital. In menace, M is capital. It should be eye-catching. Your article should be eye-catching. And should be crisp, and your article should give crisp idea of theme, mention writer's name. In case of newspaper article, actually third point we can ignore, because place and date is not required in article writing. It is required in report writing. Divide the article into three parts, that is, split your subject matter into 3 to 4 paragraphs. Paragraph 1, introductory beginning, mention briefly the status of the issue. Use stating facts or quotation. Do a round in the middle. Part 2, paragraph 2. Analyze the topic in terms of the types, kinds, cause and effect, problem if any, consequences, positive or negative effects, related information, statistical data. Then implications, social, environmental, psychological, health related. Then in paragraph 3, we need to give the conclusion, whether it is suggestion, remedial measures, reminders, compare and contrast. Organize the ideas in a logical orders with systematic presentation. Predictions and personal observation may be included, but it should be relevant. Pay attention to grammatical accuracy and good use of vocabulary. Vocabulary should be, you know, good vocabulary should be used. And it, you know, when you are not in practice, you cannot use good vocabulary. So it needs practice. The more solved article you go through, the better you will be able to present. Use sentence linkers to ensure continuity. For example, you know, consequently, similarly, finally, moreover, etc. can be used. Word limit, earlier it was written within 200 words, but from last year CBSC has made some changes. Now it comes under 120 to 150 words. So word limit is 150 words. So before starting to write an article, you should create a rough work. First, jot all the ideas. Second, make sequence. And third, join all the ideas with linkers and cohesive words. Next point, for good article writing, it is important to read, speak, listen to radio shows, panel discussion, explore latest live data, newspaper, and do consistent sharing of day-to-day experiences. Now, let us go through a solved example of article writing. Declining ratio of girl-child. Let us go through this content. And we will be taking some words and phrases which are useful for us. Whenever you come across any solid material, after going through it, you should collect the words, phrases, lines which can be used in the same type of or similar type of articles or similar type of piece of writing. It is a great irony that in a country where women are worshipped for power and energy, they are facing a kind of extinction, thereby bringing down the ratio. The birth of a son is a cause for great rejoicing and drumming, singing and public proclamations. But that of a girl, it is an occasion for disappointment at the best difference. In the first paragraph, we have given the introduction of the topic. Now, in the second paragraph, we need to explain you need to elaborate your topic. What do you want to say about the heading which you have written in the beginning of the article? You have to elaborate the title. The main cause of declining ratio of girl-child is the fact that the large number of malnutritions and disease which are either not treated or treated inadequately, the girls are killed even before their birth. The practice of pre-birth sex selection has spread rapid through all castes and groups. Reason, religion, and caste exercise an influence over mortality rates. The lower the status of women in a particular section of the population, the higher the number of female death. Child marriages, early pregnancy, malnutrition during pregnancy, lack of medical treatment, physical torture, rapes, and unequal status in the society make them the child of lesser gods. It is really, now you need to conclude, you have elaborated your topic, then later you have given the consequences. Now, conclusion, it is really a cruel joke that the mother of humanity is no one's child. The maker of the home does not have a home. The creator is destroyed mercilessly in the hands of her own near and dear ones. Even the womb of her mother is not a safe home for her, as she is cruelly terminated by her saviors, that is, parents and medical practitioners. By Neha. So the name of the writer either can be given at the end of the article, once you have finished writing your article in 3 to 4 paragraphs, or you can mention the name of article in the beginning. Now, let me show you another solid example. Degeneration of moral ethics in today's society. You can also start it with a quote. What a piece of work is man? How noble is reason? How infinite is faculties, informed and moving? How expensive, how expressive and admirable. In action, how like an angel. In apprehension, how like a god. The beauty of the world, the program of animals. Shakespeare's evocation of the infinite faculties of man represents full faith of his ace in man's ability to scale the height of thought, love, and beauty. It is an obvious fact that the essence of all human relationship is basically founded upon the presence or absence of values. It is unfortunate that first we need to give the introduction, then we need to elaborate the title, the heading which is given to the article. It is unfortunate that in today's world there is a gradual erosion of the values. It is unfortunate that in today's world there is a gradual erosion of the values among people. It is depressing to see the newspaper early in the morning to witness various murders and rape cases. People are just fulfilling their desires and needs. They forget their values and duties towards society and country. If they see an accident, nobody wants to touch the injured person. So where is the humanity? They have killed their humanity. Modern generation children learn to smoke. You can mention these lines which I have just discussed. It can be mentioned. These are just sample examples. After going through them, we can get some ideas, some lines, phrases, words can be taken on which can be later used in similar articles. So that's why we need to go through them and collect phrases, words. But you know, don't make just collection in your notebook. They must be used in writing. Okay? So children learn to smoke believing that it is just another habit like existing. They learn to drink convincing themselves that it is good for their health. They learn to cheat thinking that they can bring about great performance at the end. They believe that there is nothing wrong in feeling a divorce and pushing children in orphanages and old parents to old homes. The need of the hour is to inculcate moral values among our students, our elderly people who live a life of simplicity and contentment with a generous kind of compassionate mind, can include good values by regularly taking them to place of meditation where these children can learn to remain focused on global oriented, spending quality time with growing children. Constant adult supervision can do wonders in changing the mindset of children. So, it is the hands of individual to focus upon a real change in order to live better, to lead a happy, peaceful and contented life just like our ancestors did, and we can make the world a better place to live in, so that posterity can echo Shakespeare's words, how any godly creatures are there, how beauteous mankind is, or brave new world that hath such people in it. So you can just go through it and take some ideas of writing some words and phrases can be taken. Let me give you some more examples, all example letter articles for practice have also been given, okay, which you must go through after going through all the examples. So the students must go through the examples. Let us go through this all examples. About cruelty to animals by Rajesh. So all animals or other living beings have equal right to live freely on this earth. They live in their natural habitat without hurting or harming the fellow dwellers. Animals are harmless creatures as created by God. They believe in harmony and peace. But man, out of his selfishness, greed and wits, has been plundering their natural habitat, killing them for pleasure, for food, and for monetary advantages. He tames them for serving his needs. He pets them for plowing his farms, getting milk and getting meat for food. Animals are just being used in order to carry out scientific experiments on them in the field of medical researches. These innocent animals go through such torture, cruelty and pain which they cannot even express. They are kept in zoos, in insufficient space or in small enclosures, and these animals go round and round in cages to show their impulsive and restless states. So is it not the cruelty? In the same manners, birds and some animals are put in cages or kept in chains in order to sell them as pets. Birds or animals feel happy and contented when they are free in their natural habitat, rather than being in golden cages or silver chains. Stray animals like cows and dogs can be seen on the heaps of dumped garbages, only polythene bags, all discharged their intestine and causes their death. Is it not cruelty to animal? Animals too have strong emotions and feelings. They too feel pain of any sort. We should be sensitive to their emotions. Parents should teach their children how to be kind to animals. Even in schools, the authorities should introduce the lessons based on our kind behavior towards animals in order to sensitize the students about them. We all should pledge not to be cruel to the animals. Animal protection law should be enforced, and the people who are responsible for cruelty to animals should be punished under the law. So more examples, dear students, you can go through more solved examples. So whenever you go solve examples, you should collect the ideas. Okay. The next one is Make in India, an initiative by Government of India. It intends to create employment for the youth of India and help bring best practices to Indian business. Write an article in about 150 to 200 words for a business magazine on its impact to create employment for the youth of India. You are Neha. Okay, so just showing you can take the screenshot. Okay, you may pause the video and go through the content, and you must then write it down in your own words. Okay, dear students, let me show you all examples. And next one, nowadays teenagers are losing track of the real world and are getting immersed in the virtual world of internet. Write an article in 120 to 50 should be there. words on effect of internet on teenager. You are Namita Naveen of Sarvodaya Vidyalaya. So just showing you, you can go through the lines which are given here, and then you must rewrite all the articles which are solved on the screen. They must be rewritten in your own words. They must be practiced. These are just sample examples. You need not mug up them. You have to collect the ideas. You have to collect the phrases. You have to collect the lines and words which can later be used in a similar articles. Okay. So showing you next example. Education doesn't mean only providing degree. Schools play an important role to inculcate moral values in students. Using the following verbal inputs, write an article in 150 to 200 words, and that is 120 to 150 words on value education in schools. You are Meena Manoj. So here value points are given. After going through these value points, you will have to write this article. So more examples and value points are given, dear students, here. And you must go through them all, okay, and practice here. More solved examples, enough solved examples you can see on your screen. Either you can pause the video and write them down, or just go through them and rewrite them in your own words in your book. So your topics for practice have been given, so you can take the screenshot. And then you must practice them in your notebook. About cruelty to animals by Rajesh. So all animals or other living beings have equal right to live freely on this earth. They live in their natural habitat without hurting or harming the fellow dwellers. Animals are harmless creatures as created by God. They believe in harmony and peace. But man, out of his selfishness, greed and wits, has been plundering their natural habitat, killing them for pleasure, for food, and for monetary advantages. He tames them for serving his needs. He pets them for plowing his farms, getting milk and getting meat for food. Animals are just being used in order to carry out scientific experiments on them in the field of medical researches. These innocent animals go through such torture, cruelty and pain which they cannot even express. They are kept in zoos, in insufficient space, or in small enclosures, and these animals go round and round in cages to show their impulsive and restless states. So is it not the cruelty? In the same manners, birds and some animals are put in cages or kept in chains in order to sell them as pets. Birds or animals feel happy and contented when they are free in their natural habitat, rather than being in golden cages or silver chains. Stray animals like cows and dogs can be seen on the heaps of dumped garbages, only polythene bags. All discharged their intestine and causes their death. Is it not cruelty to animal? Animals too have strong emotions and feelings. They too feel pain of any sort. We should be sensitive to their emotions. Parents should teach their children how to be kind to animals. Even in schools, the authorities should introduce the lessons based on our kind behavior towards animals in order to sensitize the students about them. We all should pledge not to be cruel to the animals. Animal protection law should be enforced, and the people who are responsible for cruelty to animals should be punished under the law. So more examples, dear students, you can go through more solved examples. So whenever you go solved examples, you should collect the ideas. Okay. The next one is Make in India, an initiative by Government of India. It intends to create employment for the youth of India and help bring best practices to Indian business. Write an article in about 150 to 200 words for a business magazine on its impact to create employment for the youth of India. You and Neha. Okay, so just showing you, you can take the screenshot. Okay, you or you may pause the video and go through the content, and you must then write it down in your own words. Okay, dear students, let me show you all solved examples. And next one, nowadays teenagers are losing track of the real world and are getting immersed in the virtual world of internet. Write an article in 120 to 50 should be there words on effect of internet on teenager. You are Namita Naveen of Sarvodaya Vidyalaya. So just showing you, you can go through the lines which are given here, and then you must rewrite all the articles which are solved on the screen. They must be rewritten in your own words. They must be practice. These are just simple examples. You need not mug up them. You have to collect the ideas, you have to collect the phrases, you have to collect the lines and words which can later be used in a similar articles. Okay, so showing you next example. Education doesn't mean only providing degree. Schools play an important role to inculcate moral values in students. Using the following verbal inputs, write an article in 150 to 200 words, and that is 120 to 150 words on value education in schools. You are Meena Manoj. So here value points are given. After going through these value points, you will have to write this article. So more examples and value points are given, dear students, here. And you must go through them all, okay, and practice here. More solved examples, enough solved examples you can see on your screen. Either you can pause the video and write them down, or just go through them and rewrite them in your own words in your book. So your topics for practice have been given, so you can take the screenshot. And then you must practice them in your notebook. So we have discussed all about articles. So thank you students watching this video. In my next video, I'll show you some more articles. Then we'll discuss speech writing and debate writing, which come under long writing skills. So see you tomorrow.